guys, it's D3G here and welcome back again to another Roblox video. So I'm going to show you the new updates in Meep City and Adopt Me. So I'm going to show you the new update first in Adopt Me because I'm not going to purchase the brand new furnitures. There's the brand new furnitures and the new houses in Adopt Me. But we're going to talk Meep City later. So if we exceed, actually the brand new house has the new stuff, so that's a good one. Like what? Okay, let's go to the fairy house. And this is the brand new house, and it's actually not that bad. But I'm sorry I'm not making Royal High videos because I make Royal High videos, it's actually crashing my game. So I'm sorry. I think this is going to be the main room. I don't know what it is. I think a kitchen. It should be a kitchen. And this is the bathroom. Okay, let's go upstairs. Let's see, I think this is the bedroom. Everything you see here is actually from the fairy furnitures, I guess. I don't know what this room is. I think this is the baby's room. Okay, sometimes it's very annoying. Okay, there we go. Sometimes it's very annoying. And this is the brand new chair and light, and this is a table from the fairy furniture things. Oh, I'm too lazy to do this. Oh, okay, this is I think this is the living room. It should be the living room. See? And I think everything you see here is actually from the brand new furniture, I guess. Nope, not all of them. Actually, this is all of them looks like. But I'm not going to buy them because I'm going to save all the house, like buying a new house for my little brother. Actually, it's for me and my brother, so that's nice for me. When we play Adopt Me, when babies actually play Adopt Me, he wants me in the game, so that's I'm the nice sister, I guess. I'm going to go to Meep City and I'm going to see you guys there. Hey guys, I am back and I am going to show you the new houses in Meep City. So this is the one of the new houses. The Rocks, this is the Rock House or Rock Estate. This looks like from Patrick, from the SpongeBob SquarePants. So this is like Patrick's house from SpongeBob SquarePants. I like that show. So let's go inside. And I'm sorry, it's very laggy game. Okay, we're inside the house. So this is the furnitures. I don't show you guys because I'm going to see about the brand new houses. It's actually come true. The other update, and there's another new update next week. So I'm making more update videos in Meep City. Oh no. So this is this Rockstar actually. Rock Estate has one room space. So that's actually looks like if you pretend it looks like a where you put the bathroom. Well, if you want the battery separate, you need to buy like some stuff, I guess, to block the privacy. this is named the shelf, old shelf, I guess. This is the glass table or glass coffee table. Let's see. This is, I forgot the names. Okay. Wait. One of them, actually, I know. This is the fancy sofa, armchair. I don't remember that. This is the diner booth. Booth, diner table, diner chair. Not diner. I mean, what is called this thing? Plastic chair. Diner stool, fancy table. Fancy chair, and that's I remember. Now the others I don't remember. I'm going to. One of them I actually don't. I cannot pronounce. This is barrel chair and barrel footstool. I think that's the right one. Oh, sleeper chair. Okay. Now it's gets in my head. Of course, I remember all of these things, so yeah. Okay, this is Pat Toy. I'm gonna pronounce that. This is the hammock chair and I cannot pronounce these things. Sometimes I'm not good at English when I'm read. Actually, I'm good at speaking English, but I cannot pronounce them right. Oh no. Oh, that. No, it's bad. It's okay. Okay. But I'm going to show you guys my favorite house. Actually, the third place house. My first place house, my favorite house, most favorite house is this castle still. I like to feel like a princess. The tree house, I'm waiting this for my whole life. I want tree house in Meep City. Not in Adopt Me, I guess. What game is still has a tree house? I don't remember. Okay, let's go up. And there is there's a garden downstairs and upstairs too. Let's see. 6 and plus 4 equals 10. You can get flowers to garden. I'm good. And of course the real estate cost you I think 100 coins, and this house is actually 7,000 coins. That's not that expensive. And of course the three houses have big space just like the other houses. But there is no second floor. But it's actually a tree house, so there is no second floor. So this is the rooms. Okay, I don't know what I'm going to plan. What is in this room? Let's see what else. Okay, this is another room. There, all of them is like the same thing. So that's good. Over there too, still the same. I think I want the bathroom here, but I'm going to separate them. Because I want that. And no one going. This is, should be the kitchen. And over here is the kitchen. And I don't know what is going to be here. But I know one of this room is going to be me and my brother's room. So I think this is going to be my room over here. And over there, the other room is actually my brother's. Hey, we're going to be even in even. And this is going to be the living room or and slash playroom, because this is a treehouse. We need like outdoor theme too. Yeah, that's a good idea. But I'm not going to put a grass thing, just like my tower. Yeah. We got 10 minutes in the video. Okay. Actually, I really like the treehouse. I don't want to lie. It's pretty cool. Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot. If you guys want like the brand new boots, like you just say not like the heels, like the old heels, like not show you the body, like you like the normal legs you wear in Roblox. Actually, there's a new update in Royal High. Get the actually action boots, and there's like the boots you like from the most expensive boots, I guess. But that's the most cheap boots, and you can afford it. Actually, test it, and then it's actually using the girl's legs if you want, or just use your normal legs. I don't know. But I know Barbie can fix that. I can believe her because she actually first we need to support her doing the new realm and the trade update. And if the trade is out, I cannot wait for my little brother and I going to trade, because we're going to test that. And of course I'm going to make a video about it too. If the trade is out, me and my brother's going to show you guys. Or using my other account, I don't know. So off to you guys. I love puppies. Okay, let's go to my favorite thing in my life. It's my tower. I'm going to decorate it later. Again, I'm sorry, I'm not making some. Oh yeah, igloo, it's the other houses. I actually love it. And I'm going to end this video. So please like, subscribe, turn on notification down below. And always smile, and the world smile at you back. So see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.